sharing the same characteristics. Just like the black holes, the black brain is another kind of black world that explains the phenomena mathematically. It is an extension of the explanation owed by the black holes regarding their dimensions. Feeling curious and want to learn more about the black brains? This is Earthy Perks, with a new episode to reveal features and mathematical justifications of the black brain. In simple words, the black brains are the dynamical objects that are ruled by quantum mechanics when it comes to propagating in space-time. They own specific mass and other properties, like charge. A step further, according to supergravity theories, these black brains summarizes the concept of point particles to higher dimensions. Owing to a number of characteristics making cross-match with the black holes, some physicists report that they are a bit different from each other. The point of difference lies in singularity. The physicists further explain that a black brain is not a point as a black hole. Based on their dimensional characteristics and specifications, there are two types of black brains, a P-brain and D-brain. Let's discuss the P-brain first. According to the point particle theory, the point particle with zero dimension makes a P-brain, whereas for string theory, it carries a dimension of one. MJ Duff and colleagues first introduced the term P-brain in 1998. The word, by definition, means membrane, which further classifies a two-dimensional brain. It carries a world volume in space, the dimensional volume that is P plus L. Coming towards the next category, the D brain. It is a two-dimensional brain in which two surfaces are joined via wavy line pattern segments to which open strings are attached. According to strings theory for D brain, the string may be open, making two endpoints, or it can form closed configuration to make a loop. It is the critical category of the black brains for the open string phenomena. The term D-brain denotes Dirichlet boundary as the open string propagates to make the endpoints lie in D-brain. The world volume for this brain is justified via gauge theory. It is the theory that otherwise defines the characteristics of elementary particles. It also forms a connection with quantum field theory, as the D-brain carries a charge. For tracking out the mathematical outlook from the gauge theory for D-brain, a tool, i.e. ADS/CFT correspondence, is discovered. It helps to solve the problems in string theory. Hence, both of these brains, i.e. P-brain and D-brain, are the mathematical structures that undergo morphism. Both of them carry sets, vector spaces, or topological spaces that act as the morphism functions. These sets of functions further explain the unfolded features for a brain and, in other words, for the black holes. On this note, this is Earthy Perks signing off. Till next time, stay tuned and keep liking Earthy Perks.